Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFC-J5340DW to a wireless computer. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. You will need to gather some information about your wireless network in order to connect your machine. You'll need to know the SSID or network name of your router or access point. And you'll need to know your network key or password. The default settings for your router or access point can be found on the equipment label. If your SSID or network key contain both uppercase and lowercase letters, be sure to record them, as both of these credentials are case sensitive. If you've set up a custom SSID and network password and cannot recall this information, please contact your router manufacturer. Setup cannot be accomplished without this information. Begin by pressing the settings icon on the touchscreen. Then select the network option. Select WLAN from the option list. Select Find Wi-Fi Network. When prompted to enable WLAN, press Yes. Select your SSID or network name. And press OK. Enter your password or network key using the touchscreen. Confirm that your network key is correct and press OK. Once the wireless connection is made, press OK. Download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. When the device installation window opens, choose your language and click Next. Accept the license agreement and then click Next. Select Wireless Network Connection and then click Next. Once your machine is connected to your wireless network, you can continue with the setup process. Select your machine from the list, then click Next. Select Standard Installation and click Next. The iPrint&Scan application will automatically install. If you do not wish to install at this time, click Install Later. If your model supports scanning, you'll be prompted to install PaperPort. Click Install. Once PaperPort is installed, click Next. Click Next. Click on Brother Registration if you would like to register your machine at this time. You can also open the online user guides for your model. Once you are through, click Finish. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.